guys, what's going on? What's up, guys? So today, I'm having none other than KFC. Once again, I don't have my tray. Bow your heads, let's say this grace, because your girl is starving. God is grace and God is good, and we thank you for the food. Amen. Y'all know how I like it, baby, short and sweet. My mouth is watering, because I deserve this. Not very crunchy. They must have had them out for a while. Do y'all like that? And they didn't sell by the order, but I went to Bojangles and got a cup of ice water. Last time I had them, a few of them wasn't done. All the way. And let me pick this up so y'all can see. I am drinking water. I hope this one's done on the inside. Sun is coming back out. You guys, if these were grilled, oh my God. If you have been a survivor, oh shit, a supporter for a while now, you know that these are my favorite. Usually I like my water room temperature, but since I'm in the car, sun's coming out, but it's a giant rain cloud over there. Y'all, it's hot. My hair. Yeah, I'm washing my hair today. Yeah, my phone might get hot. They ain't give me no napkins. If you're new to my channel, I got one more. There was two I cut out of the video because they was like too doughy on the inside, like it wasn't cooked all the way through. So I threw those away over here in the bag. But I got one more left right there. So I ate a total of 9. And I'm super stuffed. I got some water right here. Please don't forget to thumbs up this video. Don't forget to share it out if you would like. If you're just stopping and you new and you're watching the video, go ahead on and hit that subscribe button for me, hit that notification bell so you can be notified whenever I upload a video or go live, which is like a little baby unicorn. It rarely happens, but when it does, you want to be notified because you want to be a part of the festivities. Anyway, I love you guys for watching, and until next time, guys, bye.